কৃষ্ণ কীর্তন গান নতন কলা তথ জনি রাজিতা সদভক্তাবলি হংস চক্র মধুকো সেনী বিহারাস্পদম কর্ণানন্দি করধ্বনির্বহতু মে জিহ্বামরু প্রাঙ্গণে শ্রী চৈতন্য দয়া নিধেত বলসদ লীলা সুধা সর্দুনি শিল ভক্তি সিদ্ধান্ত সরস্বতী গোস্বামী ঠাকুর কৃপা গৌর লীলা ইজ দ্য কমপ্লিট এক্সপ্লেনেশন গৌর লীলা ইজ দ্য কমপ্লিট এক্সপ্লেনেশন অফ কৃষ্ণ লীলা আই ওয়াজ ডিসকাসিং অ্যাবাউট অন দিস পয়েন্ট I was discussing on this point to clarify that actually Gaur Leela is the complete explanation of Krishna Leela. Because Krishna Leela, you can see Krishna doing different kind of Leela. Krishna doing different kinds of Leela. But common people, they cannot understand it. I mean, 100% possibility is there, you can misunderstand Krishna. You cannot understand. Though you can, we can find in Gita Bhagavan, in Gita also Bhagavan Sri Krishna giving different kind of advice. Different kind of advice you can find. Mat jaji man namaskuru, you worship me. You worship me, Krishna speaking. You worship me. You paid andavar to me. Now those who are asura, they thinking, why? Why we cannot worship Krishna? Because he is enjoying his life, Krishna enjoying his life. They think Krishna is enjoying. But Supreme Lord Bhagavan Sri Krishna, his detachment is supreme detachment, super detachment. Nobody can cross him. Externally you can find Bhagavan Sri Krishna doing rasa lila, these, there, different kinds of lila. But nobody can understand that this is not his enjoyment. Krishna not enjoying. That's why we have Gaur Leela in front of us. Krishna and Gaur Shem. Bhagavan Sri Krishna. Now we find Bhagavan Sri Krishna as Bhagavan Sri Krishna Chaitanya. Same. In Chaitanya Charitamrita you can find Krishna Das Kaviraj Goswami writing there that Krishna speaking without me, who is there to give Braja Prema? Ami bina Braja Prema dita nahi shakti. Now nobody is there except Krishna who can give Braja Prema. Because Braja is the eternal abode of Krishna, personal. There Krishna doing different kind of leela, pastime. Krishna can show different kind of relation, Krishna can show, I have different relation, different kind of relation with different people. I mean Braja Vasis. Still common people cannot understand. That's why Bhagavan Sri Krishna, when appear in the form of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, when Krishna Leela, when Bhagavan Sri Krishna climb his eternal abode, I mean Bhagavan Sri Krishna, when Bhagavan Sri Krishna just gone, then Krishna started thinking. Krishna thinking that I am doing different kind of leela there, but common people cannot understand. So I can go to, I can again go to this world, material world. I can manifest leela just in different mood. So Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, after Bhagavan Sri Krishna just gone, again Bhagavan Sri Krishna coming in the form of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Now we have chance to understand what leela Bhagavan Sri Krishna did, when and how, when and what, why Bhagavan Sri Krishna doing this kind of leela. Now I understand, we understand, because Chaitanya Mahaprabhu in Gaur leela, here in Navadvip Dham leela, he manifest Chaitanya Mahaprabhu already manifest Grihastha leela, Grihastha leela. Before that Grihastha leela, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu manifest young leela, I mean student, as if he is learning. After that, giving teaching to others. Before to that, childhood leela we can find here. But any leela, be it childhood leela or Grihastha leela, all excellent. Grihastha leela or childhood leela or sannyas leela, everything, all excellent. So Chaitanya Mahaprabhu ultimately, I told repeatedly, because that Gauranga Mahaprabhu in Gaur Leela first started this, you know, first exhibition of you see Raganuga Bhakti. First exhibition of Raganuga Bhakti was started by Chaitanya Mahaprabhu here, Gauranga Mahaprabhu, in Braja Leela. I explained this point before. Now, day by day, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu growing craziness, as if mad. It is not madness, actually love is there inside. After that Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, what happens? After Chaitanya Mahaprabhu took sannyas. After that Chaitanya Mahaprabhu took sannyas and gone to Nilachal Dham. Nilachal means Puri, Nilachal Khetra. There, gone. There also Chaitanya Mahaprabhu manifesting different kind of leela. Now point is there. What I mean to say, if you like to get the taste of Raganuga Bhakti, then you must learn this teachings of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Different character, different behavior, different speech, you must understand it properly. Otherwise you cannot get entry into Rupanuga Bhajan, not possible. Because this is the only reason. This is the only special reason for why Chaitanya Mahaprabhu coming here on this material planet. This is the special reason for why Chaitanya Mahaprabhu coming on this material planet. To give Braja Prem. Braja Prem. In the meantime, ancillary, he can do Sankirtan Pravartan. He can do Sankirtan. But Sankirtan Pravartan is not the vital cause. It's not vital cause. Actually, Mahaprabhu, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu wanted to get the taste of Radha Baba. wanted to get the taste of Radha Baba. Radha Baba, how Radharani getting the taste from me? Because I am Supreme Lord. Radharani, what kind of taste Radharani can feel? I want to get that taste. But in this form I cannot do. That's why I have to change. I will have to steal the mood of Radharani. I will have to steal the mood of Radharani. I will have to steal the body complexion. I mean golden complexion. Now nobody can understand. Now nobody can understand. So now I can exhibit. I am devotee. I am crying. So Chaitanya Mahaprabhu's avatar is special because he is sometimes exhibiting the mood of devotee. How to do bhajan? In each and every step, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu exhibiting how to do bhajan. If you cannot understand the mood of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, you cannot do bhajan. Rupanuga bhajan is quite impossible for you. Impossible for you. Like Sarvam Bhattacharya, he was a big pandit, learned man. But still he fight with Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, with Gopinath Acharya. He couldn't understand. After that, when he received full kippa from Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, now he couldn't understand you are Supreme Lord. Oh, excuse me, I couldn't understand you are Supreme Lord. Excuse me. After that, he is passing remark that previously, Sarvam Bhattacharya is speaking, previously I was just like a jackal. Previously I was just like a jackal. Hua, hua, hua. Now I get the taste of bhakti, I am dancing and getting it. Previously I was fighting with somebody like jackal. Now I am enjoying. Now is the cause. So if first you try to get good association. I was discussing about good association and bad association for the past 7 days. Evil association, evil association and good association. Because association is the ultimate cause, ultimate reason behind your actual bhakti. Without perfect association, you cannot get bhakti. Without association, you cannot get bhakti. And as per Gaudiya Darshan, it is written, asasanga tyage vaishnavachar. Asasanga tyage vaishnavachar. You will have to avoid evil association. This is the vital mode in Gaudiya Darshan, Gaudiya Bhajan. Asasanga tag, you must avoid evil association. But anyway, it is not possible for a bonded soul to avoid evil association. Because somehow, this way, that way, any way you are going to get bad association. You just cannot avoid bad association. It's not possible. Anyway, you are going to get bad association. But how to get actual association, pure association? Then I would request you to follow Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Don't go anywhere. You come in front of me. You try to hear all about what Chaitanya Mahaprabhu advised you. What Chaitanya Mahaprabhu doing, I can see. Now I can, one by one, I can give you example one by one. Asasanga tyage vaishnavacha, to avoid evil association, is the basic thing in Gaudiya Bhajan. But remember, to avoid association, to avoid evil association, what does it mean? To avoid evil association, it means you will have to go for satsanga. Simultaneously. If I avoid evil association and if I don't like to go to satsanga, then useless. Then useless. Simultaneously, you will have to leave bad association, I mean evil association, and go for good association. Because all your bhajan can be, you can build up your bhajan. You can build up your bhajan only with, if you get good association, evil association. One nice advice is given there by Jagadananda Pandit. Sadhu Sange Krishna Nam Ei Matto Chai Sangsar Jiniti Ar Kono Vastu Nai. Sadhu Sangha, in Bengali it is, you see, in Bengali. In Sadhu Sangha we must chant loudly, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, all the time, dancing and chanting, like Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Sadhu Sangha, with full association, good association, we must do kirtan. If you go to a solitary place, man, if you think, I live bad association, but still you cannot do proper Harinam. You cannot do proper Harinam. If you stay in good association, then and only then you can do perfect kirtan and perfect Harinam. Otherwise, you cannot do perfect Harinam. That Harinam is not perfect. Not pure Harinam you cannot do. You can do Harinam, you can chant. But that is not pure Harinam. Because pure Harinam means, pure Harinam, what do you mean by pure Harinam? Pure Harinam means Harinam, Krishna and Krishna name all identical. If I say Krishna, Krishna is present here with the sound, then it is perfect Harinam. When Madhavendra Puri was crying, oh, where is Mathura? Where is Krishna? I'm going to die. Then Krishna is present there because he is crying. But when ordinary people, when common people say Hare Krishna, Hare, but Krishna is not there. Only sound is there. But anyway, they are trying. They are practicing. It's also good. They are practicing. Today or tomorrow they can do perfect Harinam. They are practicing. No problem. Because Namavas can deliver you from material bondage. That kind of facility we have with us. We are not going to think. We have facility. At least we can do Harinam without any Namaparad. Without any Namaparad we can chant Kirtan. Maybe it is not pure Kirtan. Maybe it is not pure Kirtan, but still it can deliver me from material bondage. Because now I am put into jail. Now I am put into jail of Mahamaya, Durga. At least I can get free from jail. And then I can try to do bhajan. That is the vital point. So don't stop chanting Harinam. Maybe it is not pure Harinam. Because in Bhagavatam you can find nice sloka. Ajamil Upakhyan in 6th canto. Ajamil Upakhyan you can see. Regarding Harinam it is written. Sanketam parihasam stovam helanameva. Helanameva Vaikuntha nama grahanam aseso aga haranam vidu. It is written in this sloka. Though your Harinam is not perfect, but still that Harinam can deliver you from material bondage. So I can go on chanting Harinam. And when I am free from material bondage, when all garbage from inside my heart gone clean, then Krishna can, I can make a seat for Krishna inside my heart. I can make a seat for Krishna, so that Krishna can come and sit. That is the only reason for why Chaitanya Mahaprabhu manifesting this Gundicha Manjan Lila, cleaning of Gundicha temple. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, cleaning, cleaning. Are you are Supreme Lord, you are cleaning temple? Yes, I must clean. I can show how to clean temple. And this cleaning means cleaning of heart. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu himself cleaning with bruise, everything, cleaning water, so much cleaning. He is making Chaitanya Mahaprabhu want to clean the seat of Krishna, the place of Krishna, so pure, so that Krishna can feel it necessary to come and sit in this place. That's why. And it is my request to you all, before starting Gaudiya Bhajan, you must hear all the interpretation of Sikkhastaka by Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. First of all, without Sikkhastaka, you cannot understand anything. All the moods of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, what Chaitanya Mahaprabhu want to say, what Mahaprabhu want to give, what is the treasure, what was the treasure waiting for us, all you can get through Sikkhastaka. In Sikkhastaka, you can get Sambandha Gyan, a sense of relationship, Sambandha Gyan, Avidya Gyan, how to do Krishna Bhajan, and Prayan Gyan, the ultimate reason, ultimate objective, what I am going to get. Because without any initiative, nobody can do anything. You should take initiative. But incentive is also important. Incentive, you know incentive? I can give $1,000 bribe. You can do this thing for incentive. Well, we can give you. I can do this seva for. So initiative and incentive, both should be there. Incentive. Without incentive, even one crazy man cannot do anything. In our Niti Shastra already there. It is written. Niti Shastra also it is there. Mandadhir opi inapavartate. Mandadhi, man, if he is crazy, still he is not going to do. Without any reason, nobody can do. So now, in Sikkhastaka, the first slok, you can find Cheto Darpana Marjanam, about the cleaning of heart. In first sloka of Sikkhastaka, you are going to get the idea how to clean your heart. First idea. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu speaking, Cheto Darpana Marjanam, Bhava Mahadabagni Nirvapanam, Sreo Koirva Chandika Vitaranam Vidavadri Jivanam Anandan Mudivardhanam Patipadam Purnamitva Swadanam Sarvatma Snapanam Param Vijayate Sri Krishna Sankirtanam. Because Sri Krishna Sankirtan can give you everything. First your Sankirtan can clean. It is a cleaning job. Now you are doing cleaning job. Through Sankirtan, Harikatha, you are cleaning your heart. First. After cleaning done, then you can find all problem and anguish vanish. No problem there. Now we can feel a sweet feeling. Okay, this is called transcendental bliss. That is called transcendental bliss. You can feel inside your heart when you can test actual bhakti. If you can test actual bhakti, you cannot leave actual bhakti. If any day if you test actual bhakti, you cannot leave. Those who are Muslim people, they are going to kill Haridas Thakur. We can kill you. Why? But you are speaking Harinam. So we can kill you. Well, you can kill me. You can cut my body into pieces. You can cut my body into pieces. No matter what it concerns to me. But I am not going to leave Harinam. Still I am not going to leave Harinam. You can cut my body into pieces. I cannot leave Harinam. And you can see all the pieces of my body, from all the pieces of my body, and from each piece Harinam coming. Each piece. If you cut my body into pieces, each piece can speak Harinam. Hare Krishna, Hare. So that much tenacity, that much affection, a strong affinity should grow inside your heart for Krishna. And you should understand this thing. Krishna is equal to this Krishna Nam. The name Krishna is just equal to Krishna. First of all, you have to understand. You cannot understand. It's very dangerous. You cannot understand. If you can understand, then you can see everything clear. Because Nam is the vital thing. Inside this Nama, all Lila, all Dhamma, everything there inside. Yes. Like one seed of banyan tree. Banyan tree, you know? You know banyan tree? Where you see the seed of banyan tree, small, small. Even that bird eating after that passing stoop, yes, by chance, if he get in contact with air, water and light, then it grow. After that, after 1,000 years, 2,500 years, oh my God, so big seed. But the possibility of that big tree was there inside that seed. So inside this Harinam, everything is there. You can get the taste, I mean mellow, everything. Day by day you go on doing Harinam from heart without any desire. If you have desire inside your heart, then you cannot get that actual taste. If your heart is totally clear, then readily you can understand. With Harinam you can feel an ecstatic feeling. Oh, so enjoyment. Then gradually you can enter. So Cheto Darpanam Arjunam, I am going to speak you this much, that through Cheto Darpanam Arjunam, this loka, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu wanted to teach us, first of all, through Sankirtan, try to clean your heart. Cleaning. Now cleaning going on. First of all, clean. And after that second sloka you can find. What sloka? Cheto darpanam arjanam bhava mahadavag nirvaparam seva kairu vajjandika vidaranam vidyavaduri jivanam anandan mudivardhanam patipadam purunamitu aspadanam sarvatmasta paramparam vijayate sikishna samni. Nam nam akari bahudani jo sarvasakti stattar vidha नियमित स्मरण न कालो इतदृश जब कृपा भगवान ममापि दुद्वैवम इदृशम मिहाजनी नानु रागहा चैतन्य महाप्रभु क्राइंग ही इज हिमसेल्फ कृष्ण कम कम ऑन ही इज कृष्ण ही इज कृष्ण बट स्टिल ही इज क्राइंग ही टेलिंग कृष्ण यू डिसेंट इन दिस मेटीरियल वर्ल्ड In the form of Harinam. But I am really unlucky. You incarnate as Harinam. You incarnate as Harinam. But still I am so unlucky, I cannot get the taste. Nam nam okari, Hare Krishna, Ram, Nishinga, Baraho, so many names of Krishna. Any name, a name you take, Nishinga Dev ki jai, Jai, Jai Ramchandra ki Jai, it's okay. It's okay. Any name you can take. But be careful. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu speaking, Param Vijayate Sri Krishna Sankirtanam. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu not speaking, Param Vijayate Ram Sankirtanam. Why? Why? Because in Krishna Sankirtanam is complete Sankirtan. Why you speak that way? Ramchandra is also complete. Purna avatar. Okay. But regarding rasa tattva, there is some shortage. Krishna is the full of rasa. What kind of rasa you can think? Santa, dasa, saksha, vatsalya, madhur. All this rasa. All this rasa you can exchange with Krishna completely. Follow me. You cannot exchange all rasa with Ramchandra. All and every rasa you cannot exchange with Ramchandra. Because there is some barrier. Because there is some restriction. Ramchandra cannot give you Braja Prem. Not possible. But Nandanandan Bhagavan Sri Krishna, Paramijeta Sri Krishna Sankirtana. Sri Krishna Sankirtana means Radharani and Krishna. Krishna playing with Radharani, that Sankirtana I mean. Sri means Radharani. Krishna is not alone. Krishna with Radharani playing, that Leela, that is wonderful. That is wonderful, final. Not at present. So, Param Vijayata Sri Krishna Sankirtana. Because ultimately we'll have to get this test, that kind of test. So, if you do Krishna Bhajan, so you are going to get complete test. But up to Ramchandra you cannot get final. There is also Madhur Rasa with Sita Devi. Some Madhur Rasa is there, still a restriction is there. Very big restriction. You cannot get. But when in Dandakaranya, just tomorrow I am going to that place, Dandakaranya. One place, a forest, big forest. When Ramchandra went to exile, Ramchandra was sent to exile. That time Ramchandra went to Dandakaranya. There, all rishis, all mani rishi, all sages, they looking the wonderful, figure of Ramchandra. And they are feeling attraction for Ramchandra. They like to get Ramchandra as a husband. But Ramchandra is, well, look, wait. Now not possible. Because I am Ramchandra, have some restriction. I have one wife in my life. I have resolution that except Sita Devi, I cannot accept anybody. But I can fulfill your heart. Just wait. Next time coming as Krishna, then I can do such leela. I can fulfill all your desire. Wait for some time. Those Dandakaranya rishis, they now leave their body, their one sarup is there. They take the form of Gopikas and take birth in Brajadam, getting tested with Krishna. Gopi, different kind of gopis are there. Different kind. Not one kind. Anyway, so see, if you do Krishna Bhajan, you are going to get exact test, complete test. Complete test it can. And with Sri Krishna Sankirtanam is final. So Ram Baraho Nisingo, a different kind of name is there. All perfect. Ram Baraho Nisingo, this name coming from Vaikuntha. It's okay. Any name can give you satisfaction. But full satisfaction, if you like to get, only Krishna Nam can give. That is why Chaitanya Mahaprabhu first teaches Param Vijayata Sri Krishna Sankirtanam. And Param Vijayata Sri Krishna Sankirtanam is the final sloka. We all Gauriya, we are having this final sloka. Param Vijayata Sri Krishna Sankirtanam. That is the final sloka. be Rama. Remember it. Then after that, we can go to the second sloka. There is big discussion. If I try to interpret, give explanation of first sloka, it will take full one day full. I mean 2, 3, 4 hours continuously. So I cannot go in details. Second sloka you can see, Naam Naam Akari Bhuda Nijo Sarvakti Sattarvita Niyamita Smarana Kaal. Krishna Naam for Krishna Naam, there is no restriction. Now you are going to take bath, you cannot take name, not that. Now you are going to take bath, I stop Harinam, now you are taking bath. Now I am taking prasadam, stop Harinam, now you cannot do. Not that. There is no restriction. There is no restriction in Harinam. You can go on chanting Harinam. When you are doing Harinam, there is no restriction. Eating, sleeping, singing, going, anything. All the time, there is no restriction. No restriction. Follow me. And third, so I am giving in gist because time is very limited. After that, if I get time, I can discuss in details. Now I am giving touch. Third sloka, Trinada Visuni, that is the most vital sloka. Because if you are not humble, then the blade of glass, you have no right to sing Harikatha. You cannot do Harinam. You cannot sing Harinam. So Cheta Dharma, what is there? Trinada Visuni Chana Dharma Visuna. Amanena manadino kirtaniyo sadahari. Sankirtan can be done when you are established in Trinada Visrok. If you are established in Trinada Visrok, then and only then Harinam, actual Harinam can dance in your tongue. Not before that. Actual Harinam, you can do. Haridas Thakur doing Harinam. Our Guru Maharaj Guru Harinam, in their whole life you can find they are totally established in Trinadavi. Even in the time of night time, when I saw Guru Maharaj sleeping, but I saw Guru Maharaj tongue running. Night time, 2 o'clock, 3 o'clock. Night time, Guru Maharaj sleeping, but still tongue going. Cannot stop. This way you can do Harinam nicely. If you can get established in Trinada Visloka. After that, Shambandha, Abhidya and Prayojan. After that. Up to this third sloka. Up to three sloka I can discuss different point. But from fourth sloka, you can develop your relationship with Krishna. Na dhanam na janam na sundari kavitam ba jagadish kamai mama janmani janmeshwar bhavatat bhakti rahit gitai ai nandatun jakinkaram patitam mang vijay bhavam dudau kibat opadam gosito dhulishadisham vichintayo. This way you can get first sambandha, you can develop sambandha again with Krishna, then ovidya, how to do bhajan, then prayojan. Prayojan ultimate, asrishta bhapadatam pinastumam adarsan marmatam karduva jatha tathava vidudhatulam pato matpanatha susayevo na paraha. Sambandha vidya prayojan you can get. This is the teachings of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu in gist I am speaking now. But in details if you like to hear, you will have to wait. You will have to give me time. Time to time we can discuss, but not now. Now come on, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu came here in this material planet to give this actual treasure and giving advice to all devotees. All devotees, in front of all devotees, it is my order to you all, go to home and chant Krishna Nam all the time. There is no restriction at the time of eating, at the time of sleeping, going all the time. Kishayane ki bhajane kimma jagarane ahar nishuchinta Krishna balaha vadane. All the time you go and do kirtan. It's my final advice. And go on doing kirtan. Don't try to jump. gradually I can advise you. Tirtha Maharaj is also there. Nice Vaishnava, he can guide you. He is actually give him guidance. Then gradually you can get the idea how to enter into Raganuga Bhajan. Gradually. Don't try to jump. Don't try to jump. Gradually you can get this idea. Now point is there. Upadeshamrita by Rupa Goswami Pad. Sikkhastakak by Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Upadeshamrita by Rupa Goswami Pad. Manasikha by Raghunath Das Goswami. Jaiva Dharma by Bhaktivinoda Thakur. Chaitanya Sikkhamrita by Bhaktivinoda Thakur. Mahaprabhu Sikha by Bhaktivinoda Thakur. Pem Vivartho by Jagadananda Pandit. Brahma Sangita, Eternal Grantha by Brahma. This way, in Gita, Bhagavad Gita, commentary by Bhaktivinoda Thakur. Chaitanya Bhagavat commentary by Bhaktivinoda Thakur and Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati. Chaitanya Charitamrita commentary by Bhaktivinoda Thakur and Prabhupada. This way I can give one list of books. You will have to go through. Jaiva Dharma, if not more, 100 times you will have to read. 100 times. If not more, at least 100 times you will have to read Jaiva Dharma to get actual idea. Then you can understand, oh, Raganuga Bhajan, Gauriya Bhajan, you can understand very clear. Not before that. And all Kirtan by Narottam Thakur, Loknath goes, Narottam Thakur, and Bhaktivinoda Thakur. You will have to do Kirtan. Continuously. Don't stop Kirtan. The day you stop Kirtan, you are going to die. Because Kirtan is the symptom of your life. Prabhupada told, Kirtan is the symptom of your life. If you stop Kirtan, then it is your dead body. Your body is dead body. That's why it is written. There we can find in Kirtan. Prana chajar sehutu puchar. What do you mean by preaching? If the sannyasi going for preaching, if he don't have the vital of life, why is going for preaching? Why? Prana chajar sehutu puchar. If there is no vital of life inside him, then he cannot do prachar. What do you mean by vitals of life? I don't understand this point. Then Bhaktivinoda Thakur in Kirtan writing. What writing? Sikhai Saranagati Bhaktir Pran. Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking. Sikhai Saranagati Bhaktir Pran. Saranagati, 100% inclination, is the vitals of your bhajan. 100% inclination is the vital of your bhajan life. If there is no inclination, no submission, then you are a dead body. You are a dead body, you are not. Prabhupada repeatedly used to tell, those who are not following Guru Varga, those who are not inclined unto the lotus of Guru Varga, they are all dead body. Because the vitals is there. There is no saranagati, no vitals. You cannot get. You can do bhajan life after die. But still it is useless. No use. You cannot get Krishna. You cannot reach Krishna. Be careful. Submission should be perfect. What you are thinking, what you are doing, what you are speaking, all should be in one line, parallel. Parallel. Not that you are thinking, manipulating. You are speaking. No, not that. Krishna is antaryami, sitting inside your heart. Krishna can arrest you readily. Hey, you are speaking lie. So Suppose you are speaking, but inside you are speaking, no, I cannot do it. Then Krishna can arrest you. Hey, arrest you, you are speaking lie. Krishna can arrest you, like Krishna is sitting there inside you. Krishna can look everything. So first of all, you try to understand, the mood of our Guru Varga, first of all. They all like to do Sankirtan. Parambaya Sridhar Goswami Maharaj, in last moment going away from this material world, singing, always crying and singing, Nithai Gaur Hari Bol, Nithai Gaur Hari Bol, Nithai Gaur Hari Bol, crying. My Guru Pad Padma, Bhakti Pramod Puri Goswami Maharaj, crying. Always crying. So you should develop that kind of spirit. Otherwise you cannot get anything. Go on doing Sankirtan first. Sankirtan is the mode through which you can get all nine folds of devotion. Navavida Bhakti. Nine folds of bhakti you can get through Sankirtan. It's a complete. You can do seva in hands. You can do seva in hands and go on chanting. All the time. Don't stop. Don't speak all rubbish. Then gradually your mind and body you can change. Now your body is material body. You are doing bhajan. After that you can find your body is transcendental. You can find your heart change, mind change. Gradually. Then you can get the test of Raganuga Bhajan, everything. First we will have to develop. Morning time, right from the 3 o'clock in the morning, you'll have to clean your body, everything, and sit in one asan, pure asan, and do Harinam nicely. But before Harinam, you should do Panchatatta, Sri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu Nityananda, Siyad Daita Gadadhar Sivasadhi Gaur Bhakti Bindu. So you must do Panchatattva fast. Before starting Harinam, you must do Panchatattva. And you can appeal unto the lotus feet of Krishna so that you can utter actual Harinam. Oh Krishna, allow me so that I can speak actual Harinam. This way you should do Harinam. So external purity and internal purity. External purity, internal purity. Both you will have to maintain both purity. What do you mean by internal purity? What do you mean by internal purity? Internal purity means all the time, 24 hours, without any break, you will have to think about Krishna. If you think Krishna, then you are pure. If you are devoid of Krishna, if you are devoid of the thinking of Krishna, then you are impure. If you can catch Krishna inside, then anyhow you are pure. Anyhow you are pure. Because it is written in mantra. If outside people touch me, they cannot make me impure. Because in mantra you can find Jos Swaretha Pundarikaksham Sava Javandram Suchi. Those who are thinking about Jagannath and Krishna all the time, they are always pure. Who can make them impure? Nobody can. Jos Swaretha Pundarikaksham Sava Javandram Suchi. Now, external purity means you will have to keep your body always clean and pure. You will have to keep your, cleaning. You will have to keep your cleaning in such a level that any time you can worship and touch Krishna or offer bhoga. Any time you can do any seva because you are always pure. Externally you should clean your heart, clothe everything. If you are dirty, you cannot touch Krishna. Not possible. So external purity and internal purity, both you will have to maintain. Then you can get the result of Harinam Sankirtan. Gradually you can find After that, I can show you the way how you can get entry into Raganuga Vajan. Not now. Gradually I can speak. First you do Harinam. After that I can guide you. Under the guidance of Tirtha Maharaj, I can guide you. Under the guidance of Tirtha Maharaj, I can guide you. Probably not now. Understand? So today you will have to dance and sing nicely, enjoy, because it's the appearance of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. And appearance, what do you mean by appearance? Appearance means I must do bhajan in such a way that Chaitanya Mahaprabhu can appear today inside my heart. That is called actual appearance of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu inside my heart today. I can do bhajan in such a way that Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, I can see Chaitanya Mahaprabhu just appear inside my heart. That is called actual appearance of Gurudev, appearance of Bhaktivinoda Thakur, appearance of Prabhupada, appearance of Supreme Lord is not like material appearance. You cannot say, I took birth 20 years back, Maharaj. You took birth. That is not same with Bhaktivinoda Thakur and Prabhupada. They are coming and going. They are personal associate of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. So they are coming and going. But so Vaishnava, they are always coming and going. Chaitanya Krishna Bhagavan or Chaitanya Mahaprabhu same, they are deputing all personal associate here in this material world. Go and deliver them. Go. Amar Agaya Guru Haya Tarohi Desh. Go and try to deliver them, those bonded souls. They are crying, they are falling into material world. They are not getting inspiration. They are not getting energy. They are not feeling enthusiastic attitude. Give them kippah, my kippah. So Chaitanya Mahaprabhu kippah, you cannot get directly. You cannot get the kippah of Krishna. You cannot get the kippah of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu directly. You can get kippah via devotee. Those who are devotees of Krishna and Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, they can give you. That is why I started with this sloka. I can explain someday. Krishna Kirtana Gana Nartano Kala Patho Jani Vrajita Sad Bhakta Vali Hamsa Chakra Madhupo Seni Viharaspadam Arnanandi Kalat Dhanir Bahutume Jivha Maru Prangani Si Chaitanya Dayani Deta Valasad Leela Sudha Swarduni Vancha Kalpadarvusti Kepasandhi Bhavacho Patitanam Pavana Bhavishna Bhyonam. Because I need to go and receive, arrange everything, I am alone, you see. I need to cook myself. Everything I say myself doing. So time cannot permit, I am going. Please excuse me. আচ্ছা ফুলটা আর এটা নিয়ে নাও, আমার তো কোনো দৌড়াদৌড়িতে কিছু ব্যবস্থা করতে পারি, এ দিয়ে গেল না, আমি এখন খেতে পারবো না, আগে পুজো করবো আমার গুরুপাদ পদ্ম ভক্তি প্রমোদ পুরী গোস্বামী মহারাজ, মাই গুরুপাদ পদ্ম ভক্তি প্রমোদ পুরী গোস্বামী মহারাজ, আফটার ডুইং ফুল পরিক্রমা ভজন মন্ডল, আফটার দ্যাট ইফ সামবডি ইজ সিং মহারাজ ট্রাই টু ড্রিং সাম ওয়াটার. No, let me do worship first, then I can say. At last moment, when we took Guru Maharaj to Vrindavan by plane, from morning time, 4 o'clock, we started from Mayapur. Then go to airport, get plane at 9 o'clock. Then we, for flying time is around 45 minutes or 1 hour. 1 hour? 1 hour, 20 minutes, up to Delhi. Then after that, devotees are there, they arrange car for Guru Maharaj. Then Guru Maharaj going to Vrindavan. Whole way, we are requesting Guru Maharaj, try to take little water, you must. No, I will have to go to Vrindavan, then take bath, or sip, then I can take water. Otherwise I cannot take. Oh my God! It's so old age. so accuracy, so perfection. So how I can, how I can declare myself as a disciple of Bhaktivinoda Purigosi if I am failed to follow my Guru Maharaj? I have no right to speak that I am the disciple of Bhaktivinoda Purigosi. I have no right to speak like that way. So I must follow my Guru Maharaj. Please, excuse me. Today I finish. So under the guidance of Titta Maharaj, we can discuss. Question if you have.
They prefer to stay in Puri or Vrindavan or Navadip by such particular places.
Actually, point is that they go, they can grow their tenacity for respective dham. Suppose different moods are there. According to their bhajan, they grow, they develop different kind of mood. Like those who are staying here in Navadip Dham, they think if we stay in Navadip Dham, we can get the taste of Gaur Lila here, because we can remember Chaitanya Mahaprabhu used to do this, that. Yeah. Now another point, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, now our Prabhu gone to Sri Kshetra, Puri. Now our Prabhu gone to Puri, leaving us. So we can have the scope to feel the sense of separation. Now we have the scope. If I am here, this is also Vrindavan Dham. This is also Vrindavan. So we can have the scope to feel that mood that we are separated from Prabhu. We are separated from Prabhu. So we can feel some pain. That pain is also bhajan. Gaudiya bhajan means? Gaudiya bhajan means you will have to cry and cry. You have to cry and cry. That is called Gaudiya bhajan. Because under the guidance of Radharani, you are doing bhajan. Radharani whole day and night cry. Day and night Radharani cry. Where is Krishna? Where is Krishna? Well, where is Gaur? Where is Gaur? Huh? It's also nice mood. Another question, if you go to Vrindavan, those who are staying in Vrindavan, they can do bhajan under the guidance of Rupa Sanatan, because Mahaprabhu give order to Rupa Sanatan, Jiva Goswami, hey, you can go to Vrindavan. You can try to expose the actual rasa, I mean, spots of Leela. You can scriptural analysis, you can search, you can give scriptural analysis to them, common people, they can understand Brajabhav, for them there. Those who are following Rupa Goswami, Sanatana Goswami. Those who are going to follow Rupa, Sarup Gosai, 100%, Sarup Gosai, they can prefer to stay in Nilachal, and as per Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Nilachal is the best place for Gauriya devotee. Nilachal Khetra is the topmost rasapita. Topmost rasapita for Gauriya devotees. Why? Why? Because Chaitanya Mahaprabhu tested Brajalila there in Purushottam Khetra. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu himself tested the feeling of separation as the mood of Radharani, with mood of Radharani is crying all day. That the place, come on. And there itself, Krishna Bhagavan and Chaitanya Mahaprabhu disappear. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu disappear. So if you stay here, we can cry. Our Prabhu disappear. This is the spot where Prabhu crying with the mood of Radharani. So three kind of moods you can see. So according to their mood, some of them can prefer to stay in Navadip, Some of them can prefer to stay in Vrindavan. Some of them can prefer to stay in Puri. But as per Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Puri is the topmost rasa pitha for Gauriya devotees. Remember it. Don't forget. One chakal patra vasi ke pas mat bhejo. We Gauriya, our what is the bhajan mood? We must, under the guidance of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, because Chaitanya Mahaprabhu Radhabab, we are going to get Krishna complete way. You don't understand. I like to give one material example. Suppose here, one nice handsome man is there, standing. I am also looking, he is also looking. Material people, they are watching. But they cannot they cannot get the taste of his, because they are all looking. They are all looking him, but they are all gents. They are not ladies. Understand? If you want to get bhava of that handsome man, if you are man, then you cannot understand. Understand? You don't understand. We must understand. We must try to understand Krishna with Gopi mood, Gopi bhav. Because those Gopika, they can get the taste of Krishna completely. Though those who are coward boys, those who are sakha, they are also looking Krishna, but they are looking different. Follow. Those gopis there in Mathura, they are also looking Krishna. But when Radharani, Lalita Visakha, they are looking Krishna, their IQ, their darshan is totally different. If you want to get complete taste of Krishna, then you must get Gopi Bhav. If you think I am a handsome man, you cannot get this. If you are a woman, because Gopi Bhortu Padakumala Dasu Dasuna Dasa, in first loka, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, we are actually maid servant of Krishna. Maid servant of Krishna. So now question is that if we do Krishna Lila, Krishna Nam, if there is aparadh, is dangerous. Your question is very nice. That's why I told, first of all, you must sing Panchatattva. I told you just now. Why I told you? Panchatattva can save you from offense. Though Panchatattva and Harinam all the same. Panchatattva and Harinam not different. Panchatattva, in five different form, Krishna expressed himself, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. I'd like to explain this big way, big chapter. Big chapters. So Panchatattva is non-different from Harinam. But still, Panchatattva can excuse me great way. No matter I am fallen, so this, that. So first of all, you will have to do Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Panchatattva first. After that, you will have to do Krishna Nam Kirtan. Why? Bhagavan, what to do? What to do? It is the order of Krishna. It is the order of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. You must do Krishna Nam. What to do? What I can do? Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is saying, you must do Krishna Kirtan. So I cannot avoid it. But under the guidance of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, I can get this kind of facility to get the ultimate mood of Gopikas. That I can do. You must do Krishna Nam. But before that, you must do Panchatattva. Then Panchatattva can forgive you all the time. Then go on doing. Then under the guidance of Krishna, if you like to get, if you can get Krishna, that is complete. You can get Krishna completely. You can get Krishna completely. Because Radhika Rani, Radha Rani, Gopikas, they can get the taste of Krishna completely. So otherwise you cannot get complete taste. You can get taste. So it is the rules. Because Chaitanya Mahaprabhu expressing Radha Mood, yes, God. That is why we Gauriya, our Guru Varga, installed deity, first Gauranga Mahaprabhu, then Radha Krishna. Everywhere. Gauranga Mahaprabhu, then Radha. We must worship Guru, after that Guru Varga, after that Gauranga, then Krishna. Follow? As a rule. Clearly. Why we should sing Krishna? Why? Chaitanya Baba giving order. Chaitanya Baba giving order. We must do Krishna Bhajan. That is we must do. Radha Govinda. Anyway, there is so many question and answer I can give answer. Some devotees are asking, Gauranga Mahaprabhu went here with Vishnupriya Devi, what mood should be there inside that darshan? With Vishnupriya Devi, Gauranga Mahaprabhu expressing Leela, what kind of mood we should have that time? What kind? Then Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, you can have the idea that Lakshmi Narayan. And Narayan and Lakshmi. But when we find Gadadhar Pandit and Gauranga Mahaprabhu, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu there in Puri, that is called Raganuga Bhajan. Because Gadadhar Pandit is Radharani. So you see, so fine judgment. So excellent. Gaur Gadadhar, we can do bhajan in Raganuga Mark, in Vidhi Mark, Archan Mark, we can worship Vishnupriya Devan Gauranga. So clear idea? That's why my Guru Maha installed Gaur Gadadhar. But you cannot think this way that Gauranga Mahaprabhu can also enjoy Rasa Leela. Don't think that way. Though Chaitanya Mahaprabhu and Krishna all the same, still you cannot think that way that Gauranga Mahaprabhu can do Rasa Leela. Not that. Because Gauranga Mahaprabhu expresses in the mood of Bhakta. I am devotee. How I can do? This is not good. So many restrictions, many harikatha, they are countless. If I go on speaking infinity time, I cannot stop. But I will have to stop. What?
There's no limitation of chanting. But still there exist ten offenses of holy name.
Then offenses.
That question is how to reconcile it, because there is no limitation for chanting of holy name. In that time, also ten offenses exist.
Here, remember. First of all, what I give advice? You one by one mathematically you say, what I advise you? First you should satisfy your inclination. First point. Second, you must follow your Guru Varga accordingly and serve. Third, you must simultaneously maintain internal purity, external purity. You must do Sankirtan, Panchatattva fast. Though there is 10 kind of offenses there in Krishna Nam, but Gaur Nam is more merciful. Gaur Nam can give you backing day by day. And ultimately you can grow that kind of mood and that kind of power to do Sri Krishna Sankirtan perfectly. Now, somehow you will have to do some mistake and again rectification, even mistake, again rectification, again mistake. What to do? Because one child, when first started walking, one small child, when first learned to walk, one children, what do? Sometimes children fall down, sometimes children fall down. So this can happen in your life. But ultimately it is not. Ultimately you are going to get test. Be careful. But try to follow me accurately. If you break my instruction, if you say Sambhava speaking this way, we are not getting enjoyment, I am not responsible for that. So I'm going here. Oh, actually time gone. I will do everything. Cooking, everything, offering, worship, everything. What kind of kirtan you want? Mahamantra? Baba, ele bhalo awaj korle eta I can speak, but now time cannot permit. I can speak clearly, very in vast. I can go on speaking continuously. I cannot stop, but one or two words. Actually, see Purushottam, in his honor, I must speak one or two words. In his honor. Actually, Bhakti Pramod Puri Goswami Maharaj, very special thing I speak. Bhakti Pramod Puri Goswami Maharaj. You can see Bhakti Pramod Puri Goswami Maharaj, you can see he is doing worship all the time. Worship. Kirtan and worship. Some people, those who are envious to Maharaj, because pure devotee, but they passing comment that Bhakti Pramod Puri Goswami Maharaj is not Paramahamsa. Because he is doing worship Kanishtha Bhakta. They are speaking this way. One or two devotees. They are very envious with Maharaj. Because whole world coming and paying dandavat to Bhakti Pramod Puri. Then one day, we approach our Guru Maharaj. Maharaj, that sannyasi passing remark that you are Kanishtha devotee. So we are crying. Then Guru Maharaj very laughing loudly. Why you all are crying? I thought I have no rank and quality. At least he is speaking that I am Kanishtha Adhikari. At least they approve me that I am Kanishtha Adhikari. I think I have no quality. Then we think, now we learn that what is called Tinadapi. Now we learn from Guru Maharaj, what do you mean by Tinadapi? He never think who insulted her words. But Guru Maharaj doing archan everything, that archan is not ordinary archan. This is not ordinary archan. People can sing, archan is the mode of Kanishtha devotee. But his archan is not ordinary archan. His archan is like Lalita Sakhi, Vishakha Sakhi, Rupamanjari. Directly that kind of archan is going on there in Jogapitha, there in Vrindavan. Here is Jogapitha. There is also Jogapitha. Jogapitha means? In a day, one or two time, you can find in one place, all Sakhi Manjari come gather in one place. Then we have the opportunity to worship Krishna very nicely. Jogapit. So my Guru Prabhupada, Bhakti Puri Goswami Maharaj, he is doing worship, but it is not ordinary worship. It is special kind of seva performed by Lalita, Visakha, Rupa Manjari. But ordinary people cannot understand. You cannot understand. If you have the scope to go through a Leela of Guru Maharaj, because it is there, video is there also. Video there, video and audio. Then you can cry, you can cry. You all must bless me so that I can develop that kind of humbleness. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare, Hare